A man is now facing charges for four different bank robberies that happened in Durham. Gregory McAllister is now behind bars. Investigators say he robbed the BB&T Bank on South Miami Boulevard twice on February 11th, then on February 14th. Then on February 19th, police say he's the same man who robbed the BB&T on Highway 54. Police caught up with him last weekend after they say he robbed the PNC Bank also on Highway 54. And